Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
Yeah, my full name is Anil Kumar, and you can call me Anil.
Where are you from, Anil?
I am from Hyderabad, which is the capital of Telangana state. It is located in southern part of India.
Do you work or are you a student?
Recently completed my graduation. Specialized in computer science engineering.
Okay. Tell me about your hometown.
My hometown is a very good place to live, which is a lot of people live in Hyderabad. It is very full with the traffic. The people who live in Hyderabad, which is familiar to each other.
Okay, let's talk about birthdays. How do children celebrate birthdays in your country?
In my country, my parents are to show their status, so they will do birthdays to their children with huge money. So they celebrate birthdays. They invite all friends together. Even some rich people can do birthday in a function hall.
How did you celebrate your last birthday?
Coming to me, I celebrate birthday with my friends. I give party to them, and they bought me a cake on my birthday, and we just enjoyed with my friends.
What kind of birthday gifts do you like to receive?
Most of the people like receiving gifts. I got a cell phone through all friends were collected money, and they buy it for me. And I really liked it. And not only cell phone, which is useful to us. That those gifts are like.
Okay, let's talk about shopping. Do you like shopping?
Yes, madam. I love to do shopping. I will buy clothes in my free time. When usually I have money, means I will go for shopping to buy clothes, new clothes which are trending in this society. So I will buy it and I will wear it and I will go to my college to show my how is my fashion is.
Okay, what do you think is the most difficult part about shopping?
Whenever I go to shopping, and there is a lot of fashionable things there. So what should I want to buy? I want to choose this or that, which I a little bit confused for those things.
Is there anything you don't like about shopping?
No, I don't like anything. But when I come to some of which I really like those clothes, getting high much too cost for that. So I'd a little bit upset for that, and I will come without not buying those clothes. And I really don't like that.
Okay. Who do you usually go shopping with?
I usually go to shopping with my friends. Whenever I want to go to shop, I just make a call to my friends and will you come for shopping? And if they're possible, they will come and we'll go together.
What do you usually buy when you go shopping?
I usually buy shirts and t-shirts whenever I go to shop. If any there is particular special offers on that, I will buy also pants. That's it.
Okay, let's talk about indoor games. Do you play any indoor games?
Yes, madam. I will play indoor game. In my at my home, I'll play carom board with my family member.
Okay. What indoor games did you play when you were a child?
Well, this is a this is a village. So children as part of me, when I was children, I usually play with in a village games like that marble games. There in cities they will not play. For my village, we will play. Marble games is the most of the favorite games in our childhood.
Do you prefer to play indoor games or outdoor games?
I will prefer to both games because indoor games are just only we can sit and play, but outdoor games are we can develop our physical of our body, right, for relaxation also and for health.
All right. Do you play video games?
Yes, madam. I will play video games whenever I go to Hyderabad. Sorry, when I go to from Hyderabad to Delhi or something other, I will play there. But you know, my hometown, I won't play video games.
Is it good for young people to play video games?
Yeah, it has some drawbacks and benefits also. So the most children are playing video games with a long time of period. So that is the drawback. But to overcome that, we should play for 1 hour, 2 hours only. We should not play for 5 hours or 6 hours. It can affect.
All right. I'm giving you your 2 minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Fine. Talk about a uniform that you had to wear in the past. Please say when it was, what uniform it was, why it was important to wear it, how you felt about wearing that uniform. You have 1 minute to prepare on this topic.
May I start?
Yes.
Well, here I want to talk about uniform. Everyone has only in childhood, I want to wear a uniform by which Kaptia school with blue color shirt and gray color pant. We usually will not wear a uniform while going to school, but one day my sir came to me and why don't you wear a uniform, and I said it is not washable, so I didn't wear, and he beated me full. So that day and was I wear it and I will go to school. So I later know that that uniform is to show the which school it is, and all children are equal. Some rich people can buy new clothes and very which high level. So in the school, all students are equal to that school. So they introduce that uniform. So in my childhood, I also used to wear this uniform whenever I go to school. Yeah, it looked very good for me, and it is my mom said it is suits to you. So you have to wear daily itself, and on that day onwards, I will wear it and I'll go to the school. Every school had made their decision to every student has to wear uniforms. So uniform is it is a first rule of the school.
That's it. Okay. Do you still have that uniform?
Yeah, no, madam. I don't have it.
Now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you like wearing a uniform?
Yes, madam. I like wearing uniform whenever I go to school, and in sometime when I go to college also, in my college also I have to wear a uniform, but here coming to school, in school days I would love to wear uniform because it suits me good, and in uniform all are treated equally, so I would love to wear it.
Do all children like to wear a uniform?
Yes, madam. Most of the 90% people may wear it. Some 10 of, but 10% people will not wear with their own problems. But most of the people wear it.
Why do companies have a uniform?
Well, the companies which will they have to, you know, why they have means. I think they are. They want to show their this is the company, right? Where well, they even they don't wear, they don't put company interest means the workers who are willing to try new things which are fashionable shirts or pants, they will wear it and they will come. So they want to overcome that. So they put a company dress code. In that they will look good and professional. That means they are professionals.
Okay. Do all employees like to wear a uniform?
Yes, madam. Yes, of course. They will. They have to do because it's a private job. If for private, they have to wear 100%. For government, I don't know about government. They will maybe possible they will wear or not, but. In a private company, they have to wear without wearing of that. They will not allowed into company.
Okay. How does a uniform remind employees to be loyal to their company?
The uniform which is loyal to companies because they will. I think first they think he is wearing or. Uniform because he is listening, his intentions are good with our company, they may think. So the persons who works in the company, they will wear it and they do their work which are said by company head.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.